Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So it's a new video on my channel, which is a stationery haul. It is my first ever stationery haul. Many of you requested me to do this, so that's why I'm here. So as you all know that I'm going to be in plus two in few days, so it's sort of a back to school stationery haul. So let's start it. Before that, I want to clarify one thing, that I am a huge stationery lover. So maybe you will find a little bit of extra stationery. So yeah, let's start with the video. So the first thing which I got are these notebooks. These notebooks are from Classmate, and one notebook contained 400 pages. And why I got the bigger ones this time, because in my plus one I used to use that smaller one, so they finish in only 10 days, and mujhe notebooks ne itna pareshan kiya hai plus one mein, so that's why I got bigger ones this time. So yeah, that's how they are. I do not prefer spiral bound notebooks, because if I want to stick something, like if I forgot to write something, so if I want to stick something right here, so this is not possible in spiral bound notebooks. So that's why I got these, and I got 12 of these. As you can see, I got 12 of these notebooks. So I also got mini notebooks too, because kai ki subjects hote hain jisme zyada nahi karna hota, ya fir like to solve the questions of bio just in case. I got these mini notebooks from Classmate. These are of 55 rupees each, but so these notebooks cost me around only rupees 88, which is not bad. And the bigger ones cost me 1440 for the set of 12 notebooks. So the next things which I got is this brush pens. I really wanted to buy brush pens from a longest time. I wanted to buy them from at least like 1.5 years, and finally I got them. This is by Camlin, and I got the smaller pack, like the pack of 6. So I got the smaller pack because obviously, yeah, there are only 2 to 3 basic colors which we use, and we do not end up using all the colors. So I got a basic one, and if I like them, I will definitely invest in a bigger one too. So that's how they actually work, and the tip is really nice and like comfortable rather than a brush. So yeah, and please excuse my writing because I do not know how to like write with brush pens. So the next thing which I got is this Luxure fine liner pens. I wanted to buy Pentonic ones, but the shopkeeper do not have them, so then I was like, you can give me this one only. So yeah, these are pretty good ones, and yeah, I actually got this to like using my notes, or like highlight NCRT, or for something like that. So I got these. So while writing with this, the one thing which I found is its tip is a little bit rough. It is not smooth. I want like something of gel pens whose tip is like smooth, but their tip is not, so I'm a little bit disappointed with them. So the next I got is Writometer by Flair. So plus one mein mujhe pens ne bhi itna tang kiya hai na, like jaan le li meri pens ne, mera ek pen almost like 2 to 3 days mein khatam ho jata tha. And I have used these pens in my 10th grade also, and meri inko likh li ke jaan nikal jati thi, par ye khatam nahi hota tha pen. So that's why I got this, and actually I got 4 of them. And they were of good quality, like their ink is also nice, and these are ballpoint pens. So I got 5 of these in the hope that they will at least last me for 6 months. Yeah. Next, I got this basic Fevicol, obviously for the pasting stuff. And then I got this ring binder to store my notes in. So if you guys want to buy anything to store your notes, I would recommend this. A ring binder rather than a basic binder, because it's easier to store your notes in this. And I think this cost me around 80 rupees, which is not that much, because it will last you years. So now let's move on to the textbooks. So this year I also got the English textbooks, which I do not got in my 11th grade. So I got the older ones because I know that I'm not going to use them much. So yeah. So firstly, obviously these are the NCERT textbooks. I don't know why I feel like plus 2 NCERT is little bit thinner than plus 1 NCERT. So yeah, I got this bio NCERTs and chemistry NCERTs and physics NCERTs too. And next I got DC Pandey. As you all know that I solved DC Pandey, so I got this in volume 2 for my 12th grade, and it's a great book. If you guys want any book recommendation for physics, go for it. And I do not buy any reference book for other subjects because I already have MTG and GRP books. And yeah, I also wanted to buy some previous year question books, but they said the new edition is yet to come. So that's it for the stationery haul. Actually, there are many things which I have ordered, but they are still on the way. I have also ordered a bullet journal. I'm going to start bullet journaling. I don't know how it will go, but yeah, I'm going to start it. And yeah, I got a bullet journal from Factor Notes. I got that from Amazon, and when it will arrive, you will definitely see in my videos. And I will also link everything down in the description box below, just in case if you guys want to buy any of these things. So that's it for the stationery haul. I will see you in a new video very, very soon. Bye bye.